To create a new folder, click New Folder. Enter the folder name. To assign a security group, click Edit. Click the security group to move it to the assigned field. Then click Assign. Click Save. Confirm you are on the correct parent folder before creating a new folder.